Welcome friends, in this video tutorial we will learn how to create lasers in Tally. So go to the gateway of Tally and press enter onto the account info. Now after going to the account info, you will get two options, groups and lasers. Now go to the laser option, in which you will see one option named create. Now to create laser, enter on to the create option. So one form will be open in which you have to fill various details about the laser. Like the group, there are also two options for creation of laser. One is the normal and second is the advanced. I recommend you to create laser in the advanced mode because it gives the various options and advanced option to create laser. So we are creating laser using advanced option. You can change advanced to normal by pressing F12 key or here configure option. So first you have to enter the laser name, which is in our case Gujarat branch account. You can also give alias to laser. Now under which category you want to create your laser. So you can select your created group or you can select by default group provided by Tally. So our laser is about banking and branch. So we are here writing branch and divisions. Now second option is inventory values are affected. We are maintaining inventory in sales and purchase management only. So in branch and banking we are not maintaining inventory, so we are putting it here no. You have to write here mailing address and mailing name can be our company. So our company, so I am writing my company name, my company. You can also write here mailing address. You can select state, pin code. And in this option, you have to give every company have its PAN number. So you have to enter the PAN number information here. So enter your PAN number information. Every company must have sales tax number. So enter the sales tax number also. Now opening balance. When your company is start, what is the opening balance of particular branch? So you have to put here opening balance. And what type of opening balance is credit or debit, you can change it from here. So press enter, accept. So your laser is created. Now you can see your laser using the display option. You can see your laser Gujarat branch and profit loss. To see, you can click on that or enter into the Gujarat branch laser. So this way we can create laser into the Tally. Thank you.